everybody.
Scott Douglas is me. I'm Igor. And say, fellas, who's ready to see some rock and roll tonight?
We had one guy hurt.
They're psyched. They're psyched to see a swell show tonight. We are ready to go. Let's have a swell time, fellas.
You got to do it up on the balcony there.
All right, I'm going to go yell at some guys up there and try to get everybody in the swingingness of it all.
All right, we'll be back. Igor's going to end up in jail here.
HSBC Arena right before the big Metallica show, trying to get this crowd psyched for what's about to happen to this part of the country. Never seen anything like it, well, in the last 5 years anyway.
Hey, kid, you like the rock and roll?
They are pumped. They are ready for some excitement tonight. Freaking A, dude.
Hopefully be able to make it to Metallica.
You know what, at this point, I've got my money's worth. No, I ain't even gonna pretend.
How much was it?
$80 and so far. Well, you know, to be honest, this is pretty impressive. You don't look at it around here. Look at these digs. I mean, you know, we got a private, well, it's not so private, but there's a bar. It's well lit. There's no line hardly. They got all kinds of different food. What do they have? Like, you can get hot dogs and burgers and nachos and quesadillas. Dude, everything you can want. Pizza, everything.
Sausage sandwiches. Scott loves the sausage, by the way.
Hello! Hello down there! Rockin' frickin' roll, dude! Hooray! Say, fellas, who's ready for some rock and roll down there? Yay!
Why don't they listen to me? Scott?
I don't know. You scare them off with the ball to that.
God.
Soft taco without you stopping.
Soft taco.
Soft pretzel. You go for it?
Yeah. I mean, you're out for the night.
It is a special occasion.
It is.
Bye!
Go for it.
Do it.
My God. How much
more salt?
Well, see, if I have more salt, I can have more beer. So that's...
Yeah.
I'm only serving beer tonight.
Yeah. Igor constantly thinking about food. Finally found a new best friend with a bouncer.
Talked to the lovely usher. He was a gentleman.
I know. I got that. Your new best friend. Talking about your soft pretzel.
Although it was a hard sell, I don't know. He was a
wow! Look at the people.
Look at these people down here. They're all gathered together to see the number one band in the country. I'll tell you what, man. Tried and true Metallica. For over 30 years, they've been doing their thing. Everybody down here knows what the Metallica deal is all about. I'm telling you what, I am happy to be amongst Metallica fans. I'm happy to be here.
Say, who's ready to see Metallica down there? Come again?
Nobody pays attention. You think after a few beers people pay attention to me, but they don't.